The Springfield Police Department tweeted out photos of this mourning dove that decided to nest on one of its patrol cars.
Oh, sweet.
Laid two eggs. The department watched for a month as the dove endured severe weather, heat, and now the cold. Her babies have since hatched, and SPD says they're using her story as hope that we will all get through this tough time.